praising the holy name of Jesus. Jesus Christ is Lord and Savior. Yeah. My name is Wendy Thomas. Yeah. Free for myself. Thank you, Jesus. Yeah, it was a broken, shattered mess. I was broken into a million pieces. And what happened? Jesus came for me. Yeah. He never walked by me. No, no. He came over to me and he says, Wendy, I love you. Jesus Christ. It's only found in one person. One person. His name is Jesus. You can buy a nice car and have a really big house and buy a lot of things. You know, I have all that. You know, but then you find Jesus and then you really find what love is. And then you're the richest person in the world because you got Jesus. He makes you rich because you have his love. Yeah. His love healed me. He loved me back to life. Thank you, Jesus. You know, one touch from the Master's hand and you're never the same. To do the same for you. He wants to set you free. He says, freely you have received, freely give. So, you know, I just give my life away. God bless. I just give my life away for the one who is altogether worthy and the one who's altogether lovely to me. About this lover of mine. I know him a lot. God bless. Tells me. So I'm just going to tell you what he speaks in my ear and I'm going to shout it to every corner, okay? He loves you. He just doesn't love you. He's in love with you. He just doesn't think about you for a second. He thinks about you 24/7. He's always standing in front of you. He stands in front of you every second of the day and he says, I love you. I love you. Do you hear me? Do you see me? I'm right in front of you. I love you. He wants you to lay everything down that easily ensnares you. He doesn't want you to keep going back, backsliding. He'll give you strength. His strength is made perfect in weakness. He makes you able. Do you hear me? Seek ye first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all of these things will be added unto you. He doesn't hold anything back. He gives you his very best. He is only good. He's a good, good father. I declare and I decree that in this whole region, he's a good, good father. Yeah. He is a good, good father. God is love. God is love. He's compassion. He's grace. He's mercy. He's a justifier of our souls. Have faith in God. Trust in the Lord with all your heart, all your mind, and all your soul, and all your strength, and love your neighbors, yourself. And he can do everything. He'll make everything possible because God is inside of you. And with God, all things are possible. And if God is inside of you, then everything's possible. He said, I've given you power. And if you drink any deadly poison, it will not harm you. Right? Everything that I am, so are you in this world. Everything I am. So let's think about what Jesus was. Jesus was a healer, a deliverer. The devils were knew who he was. Yeah, they did.
Get out of here.
You too. Reading his word. This is how we know Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
What are you talking about?
Jesus.
Why? Why am I calling out this
people? I'm preaching the good news. It says, go ye into all the world and preach the good news to every creature. Yeah, that's what I'm going to do. I do what my Father says. He's in charge. Says, behold, I've given you power to tread on serpents and scorpions and over all the power of the enemy, and nothing shall by any means hurt you.
Yeah.
Notwithstanding, in this rejoice not that the spirits are subject unto you, but rather rejoice because your names are written in heaven.